The sentencing phase for Dayonte Resiles has been pushed back. He's convicted of killing 59-year-old Jill Halliburton Sue back inside her Davy home in 2014. The penalty phase of the trial was slated to start Monday, but is now expected to begin sometime in May. During today's hearing, both the defense and state acknowledged the penalty phase could last up to 2 weeks.